Hello, it's me again, Connie, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, i-share ko po naman sa inyo kung paano malaman kung verified nga ba yung YouTube account nyo gamit lang po yung Android phone. 1, 2, 3, come on! First, punta po tayo sa Chrome. Then, type po www.youtube.com. Then, may nakita po kayong 3 dots, upper right. Then, desktop site. Then, wait nyo po yung profile logo nyo. Click po yung profile logo. Then after that, may makikita kayong YouTube Studio. Click lang po yung YouTube Studio. Then after po na-click yung YouTube Studio, may makikita po kayong settings. Sa baba po, paki-click na lang po. Then after that, may makikita kayong channel. Press nyo po. Then, may makikita kayong basic info, advanced settings, then branding, then the last is feature eligibility. Paki-click na lang po ng features eligibility. Then, sa baba po may makikita kayong status and features. Then, pag-i-click ng Chrome. So, ayan siya guys. Lumabas po yung vlogs ko. Yung channel ko po, naka-verified na siya. May check, then may pangalan. Verified. Ayan. Hindi nyo lang po kung ano yung sa tutorial. Para
That's all for today guys. Sana nakatulong ako sa inyo at may natutunan kayo. Please like and subscribe my YouTube channel para ma-notify kayo kapag may bago akong upload na video. Maraming salamat po and God bless.